The angle's against him and the shot comes back to him off Carr. O'Connor back through, Davis with the tip, Carr with the save, puck still there, Valorant, and Carr has somehow kept it out. He is unbelievable.
Spectacular display, almost a clinic being put on by Kevin Carr.
The first save on the redirect, the next save from Davis, then the next one from Valorand, and the next one, and the next one, and the next one. Play is still live at this point, it's only now that it's blown dead by Stephen Hogarth.